display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 iKON has celebrated 1,000 days since their debut. See also, June Boy Group Brand Reputation Rankings announced on June 9, the group held iKON 2018 private stage KOLORFUL. This is the group's second time putting on a private stage, as they previously had one in March. With two shows of 3,000 seats each, all 6,000 seats were sold out as the group put on special performances for their fans. iKON signaled the beginning of their concert with performances of Welcome Back and Sinozy Jack. The group then had a talk session, which BI hosted. He began the session by announcing, "We're meeting you all again after 3 months through our private stage." Jinwan explained the meaning behind the title of their private stage, saying, "The meaning behind KOLORFUL is about the future ahead of us, one with a variety of colors." Dongyuk shared, "It's been 999 days since we met Iconics. It's a day that's like Christmas Eve. Let's have some fun." Soompi. Display, news, English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The group's first segment was, "I Have Done Something This Iconic," where the members picked and read through some of their fans' iconic-related episodes. The next segment, KONIC World Black, A Gentleman's Dignity, brought up lots of laughter as the members wore black suits and competed with each other to win an individual performance with special effects. Jinwan and Junho belted a duet version of "The Way You Move," while Dongyuk gave a passionate dance performance. Bobby and BI performed their solos, "One and Only," and "I Would." Chanwoo revealed his rapping skills with a cover of "Born Hater," and Yunyoung performed an energetic rendition of BIGBANG's Day Sung's "Look at Me, Gwisun." Towards the end of the event, after the group had taken a photo with their fans, Iconics surprised the members with a congratulatory video on the big screen for their 1,000th day since debut. The fans cheered on the group, holding slogans with the text, "You did well, iKON." The members were quite touched and thanked the fans while shedding tears. Bobby commented, "Among the things that fans wrote, there was one that said, 'iKON is the partner of youths. I was touched because it felt like we've become an important presence in someone's life.'" Chanwoo shared, "Thank you for preparing such a touching event. I kept on tearing up." Dongyuk promised, "We'll prepare and come right back. Thank you for telling us that we did well, Iconics. You've done well too." Yunyoung said, "Thank you for making us feel like we're always being loved," while Jinwan shared, "Iconics have been with us when we were going through rough times and good times. I think 'you did well' is something very touching to say to each other. I'm sorry and thank you. I love you all." iKON has had a memorable 1,000 days since their debut. The group debuted on September 10, 2015. Their warm-up single, My Type, ranked number one on music charts as well as on various music programs. Not only did the group sweep the Rookie Awards at Music Awards ceremonies, they also won the Best New Artist Award at the Japan Record Awards. This year, iKON returned with their second studio album, Return, on January 25th of this year. Their title track, Love Scenario, notably topped music charts for weeks and was recently certified platinum by Gaon. The group is now gearing up for their next comeback. Congratulations to iKON.